Admiral Jarok has provided me with the locations, strengths, and tactical plans of the Romulan fleet. Miss LaForge, he is prepared to give you data regarding engines, weapons, and the cloaking systems of the Warbird-class starship. But I believe his experience as a field commander will be more valuable for its strategic sense than in the technical areas.
Any edge will help, Captain.
Don't depend on it. For all we know, he may still be lying, but we shall find that out soon enough.
Number one,
set course for Nelvana 3.
Second Officer's Log, Stardate 43465.2. We have entered the neutral zone in direct violation of the Treaty of Algeron. Presuming Romulan warships are cloaked and monitoring us, we expect heavy resistance as we approach Nelvana 3.
Tactical?
Nothing on sensors.
I don't like it. I would have expected a greeting party.
You echo another noteworthy commander in similar circumstances, number one. Countryman of yours. George Armstrong Custer when his 7th Cavalry arrived at the Little Bighorn.
May we have better luck.
Approaching Nelvana system.
Engage impulse engines.
Nelvana 3 on screen. Still no signs of them on sensors. In a way, I'd rather be fighting my way through this. It's just too damned easy.
Prepare to enter standard orbit. Data.
Scanning the planet, sir. No life forms, no power sources, no weapon systems.
No indication of a base at all?
No, sir.
The subspace signal the probe detected? The ionization disturbances?
I am picking them up, sir, but I cannot identify the source. They seem to be moving in an orbital path with an 800-kilometer apogee.
Lieutenant Worf, bring the Admiral up here.
Aye, sir.
Maybe they abandoned the planet after he defected.
There is no scarring on the planet's surface that would denote heavy construction of any kind.
A cloaking device of some sort? To hide the entire base?
A cloaking device operating on the surface would be given away by visible distortion effects.
Perhaps you would care to explain why we are here, Admiral.
There doesn't appear to be a base.
I don't understand.
Nelvana 3, Admiral. No base, no weapons, no sign of any life at all.
I saw the tactical communiques, the records, timetables for completion. An entire legion was assigned to this section.
Is it possible they could have been feeding you disinformation? You said that you had been censured, reassigned 4 months ago. They knew of your dissatisfaction. Could all this have been to test your loyalty?
No. No. It's impossible.
Let you escape with an arsenal of worthless secrets. What other explanation is there?
Permission to withdraw from the neutral zone.
At your earliest convenience, number one.
Helm, bring around 180 degrees. Geordi, get us out of here.
I hear you, Commander.
Lots of beans, yeah, yeah.